Lieutenant Powell, I'm Colonel Hargrove from the Office of Strategic Services, the OSS. Our branch specializes in covert operations, usually deep behind enemy lines. Espionage, sabotage, infiltration. That's the business we're in, Lieutenant. As you know, Germany's famed Africa Corps has captured key locations along the southern coast of the Mediterranean and is now digging in. Our response, in coordination with our British allies, is an invasion of North Africa. The attack is codenamed Operation Torch. This is it, Lieutenant. Our first large-scale offensive of the war. While everything you hear in this room is classified top secret, what I'm about to tell you is extremely sensitive and only known by a select few. The Germans have positioned artillery batteries along the coast, several of which overlook our intended landing zone. A British SAS operative has penetrated enemy lines of the town of Arzew on the Algerian coast. His mission was to sabotage these batteries, then give the all-clear signal to start the invasion. Yesterday, however, all contact with that agent was lost. The enemy's artillery positions remain intact, and the SAS officer's capture could compromise the entire operation. You and a small squad of your fellow Rangers will infiltrate Arzew under cover of darkness. Your goal is to destroy the coastal batteries and rescue the captured agent. You'll receive specific details of the mission once you're in the field. The SAS operative is Major Jack Grillo, a man I've known for years. He would never allow himself to give up what he knows to the Germans, so please find him before he's forced into taking drastic measures. No doubt about it, this is a critical mission, Lieutenant. Your team has trained hard, and I have every confidence you'll get the job done. Good luck.
German checkpoint, 200 yards.
Okay, squad, listen up. This is a rescue mission, so watch your fire. Don't give your position away. Advance from cover and check your corners. Everyone keep quiet. This is gonna work.
Was haben Sie geladen?
He's taking too long. He's buying it.
Ihr Ausweis ist ungültig.
Zeigen Sie mir bitte Ihre Papiere. Danke sehr.
Zeigen Sie sofort Ihren Führerschein vor.
He's not taking them, Captain.
Hey, 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 get the truck moving!
Take them!
Take the plans!
Let's go!
Move up there! Move in!
Watch out!
Go! Get moving! Come on, go, go!
Heads up!
Watch out!
Squad,
Check the door.
What was that? I think I heard something.
Ambush!
Look out!
Thanks. They would have killed me for certain. Stick close to me at all times. Let's get going, Lieutenant. Documents and explosives I had were confiscated. We've got to recover them or this mission is lost. They're probably in the commandant's office. Shooting the spotlights will get their attention. It's best to just avoid them. Stick close, Lieutenant, and I'll show you how to avoid detection.
saved my life, sir.
Let's go.
Africa Corps motor pool is up ahead. Use the rest of the explosives and sabotage as much as you can. In the meantime, I'll get some transportation for us. Good luck, Lieutenant. I'll see you soon.
Thank you.
to go. Look alive, Powell. We're coming up on the outskirts of the airfield. Get ready! We're almost there! Remember, don't just take out the planes. We also want to get the fuel dump and any troops on the ground. And don't let any of those planes take off! Pal, we've got a truck on our tail! Attention! Let's split up. I'll draw their reinforcements away. Go through that bunker to the lighthouse. I'll meet up with you there.
Thank you.
Hurry, Powell! Get in the back of the truck!